Cameron's here too. So this is the piercing vlog because I'm getting my third lobe piercings today. Spontaneously out of blue because I was bored. It's like my own early graduation present from myself. There's Cameron. There goes Cameron.
Have you guys considered getting those gauge thingies or whatever?
No, gauges are real. They smell.
We didn't do that though.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
How excited?
I'm like excited, nervous.
Don't be nervous.
The last time I got it done, I didn't have other earrings in, so that's why the one got too close.
Yeah.
After I got my last ones done, I really wanted to touch them, but I knew I couldn't. So I was like speed walking all the way to a different store after this. I was just like,
It's happening.
It's happening.
You'll be fine.
Oh, I know. Like, I'm always nervous like right beforehand, but then after it's like, I want another piercing.
Oh, okay.
I'll probably after this get my cartilage in a few months. How many do you, which ear has like so many on them? You have four on that one?
Four and two, yeah.
Oh, you're out. You're giving me back this one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you. That's so nice. Thank you.
Because when you're gonna walk, it's gonna get loose. It's gonna fall.
I'm always losing backs.
Okay. That's why you should have the warranty in your earring. When you lose the back, you come back. They can give you another one.
Yeah. The thing is, I have so many extras though. Okay, hold on. Tell me right before you do it though.
Tell you?
Yeah, like tell me.
Yeah, ready?
Can
you show her?
It's not as bad as I remember. Here, you got the mirror.
You like it?
Yeah. It's not as bad as I remember, but then it's like right after. Here, take the mirror.
Other side.
Hand, please.
Hand, please.
I kind of have to laugh at this. I'm sorry.
That's it. Can you show her? You know how to clean it. You know everything.
Yeah.
So.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So fresh, so clean.